starting off with my Benefit Professional Face Primer, and I'm going to put this all over my face. Now I'm taking my Neutrogena Stick Concealer, and I'm going to put that on any blemishes, redness, or under eye circles. Now I'm going to blend it in with my fingers and this makeup sponge. Now I'm taking my Revlon Photo Ready BB Cream, and I'm going to put that all over my face, and I'm also going to blend it in with my Buffer foundation brush. Now I'm taking my Revlon ColorStay Pressed Powder, and I'm going to set my foundation. Then I'm taking my NYC Smooth Skin Bronzer in Sunny, and I'm going to give myself a contour with that. I'm also going to warm up my temples and my jawline. Now moving on to eye makeup, I'm taking my Naked Urban Decay Basics palette, and I'm going to take the shimmery white color, and then I'm going to take the light brown color and put that in my crease. Now I'm filling in my brows with my Physicians Formula brow pencil and my e.l.f. eyebrow gel. Now I'm taking my Organic Wear mascara from Physicians Formula and my eyelash curler, and I'm going to put that on my eyelashes. I really love this mascara, and I recently tried it, and it literally makes my eyelashes look amazing. Now for lips, I'm taking my Baby Lips in Pop of Pink. This is new and I absolutely love it. And I'm just going to apply that on my lips. That is the finished makeup look. I hope you guys enjoyed.